Hello, I'm Alina Lam and I'm a PhD student at Monash University in Australia. My HubLE idea is to improve the treatment of autoimmune inflammatory arthritis by targeting immunotherapies like antibodies to the lymphatic system. Currently in the clinic, we're a bit limited in terms of treatment because drugs can have limited efficacy and a lot of them are associated with a range of off-site toxicities or side effects that can be quite nasty. In light of recent studies that have highlighted a key role of the joint-draining local lymphatics in disease, our lab is looking to assess the ability to target drugs like antibodies to these dysfunctional lymphatics by changing the route of administration. Through this, we're hoping to not only improve efficacy of therapies, but also offset any side effects of the traditional ways of giving the drug. Thank you.